and a little boy whom he wanted to make friends with, but there were just too many people around them, and the tiger said, The children
look kind and friendly. I like them, but there are too many people around them.
The children's names are?
Hello, I'm Moby.
They decided to explore the jungle by themselves. Unfortunately, they wandered off to the wolf's cave, and they stayed there for a night. A mother wolf saw them, and she took great care of them inside the cave along with her other cubs.
Children, what are you two doing here? Do you know it's dangerous to stay outside alone?
And Mowgli and Mona stand up and said,
"Oh, we are sorry, Mother Wolf, but we are lost. We could not find our way back to the campsite.
If you see a tiger, run as fast as you can. It might hurt you."
Okay.
A few minutes later, the tiger came to the cave and the tiger shouted,
Mother Wolf, let me in. No, go away, tiger. Might scare them.
The tiger knew how well protected Mowgli and Mona are, and there was no chance he could be friends with them. And the tiger said, "It's all right.
It's all right. Someday I'll be back. I just want to be the children's friends."
Bye-bye. Tiger, backstage. Mother Wolf took good care of the children. Let's go, Mother Wolf and children. She even taught them how to howl like a wolf.
Brave elephant
said,
"Hi, brave elephant.
brave elephant said. Monkey came. game over. And the funny monkey said, everybody say it together. Oh.
Hello, who are you? I have never seen you before.
Winky Winky. And Mowgli and Mona said, Center stage.
one.